Hi, I am Valder Beebe. I am the host and the visionary of That Celebrity Interview.
Good morning, Mario Armstrong.
Good morning.
Thank you for joining us. I know you're at the CES. If there's nobody there, I know you're there.
You know I'm here. I'm in the flesh. This is a really big deal. So I'm ready to rock and roll with you. Yep, I'm here in the place in Vegas.
I'm excited. I want my audience to know that you're at the Computer Electronics Show and you're going to bring us the latest and the greatest. Okay, so what are you seeing out there and what is inspiring you? Because you're the biggest tech guy.
Oh, well, I appreciate that. It's super kind of you, especially on this special day of yours to be able to say this for me. I really appreciate it. Today is a really big day, and it's also because we're at CES, like you mentioned, which is a really, like the Super Bowl of technology shows. Just to give people the picture, it's like imagine 30 football fields and imagine all of that space being covered by technology companies showing you the latest and greatest of what they have to offer. We're talking everything from in your home to in your car to things you're going to wear on your wrist, security, mobile, health, everything is here. And so I've partnered with a few companies to give you a first look at some of the things that I'm seeing. So I'm going to start first with your home because that's a big area that's grown here. Schlage Encode has a smart Wi-Fi deadbolt. Now this is a next generation smart lock that's going to enable you to have secure access from anywhere without the need for a hub to really access your doors. The lock will initially work with the Key by Amazon app. It gives you a convenient solution right on your phone to remotely manage your locks. You'll be able to create up to 100 unique codes for recurring, temporary, or permanent access. So if you need to give a family member or a friend a code to get in and out, or maybe you want to do that for the babysitter or for your kids. It's also compatible with the Alexa skill and coming soon, compatibility with the Ring doorbell too. And then health, Valder, is really big here. One of the things that I've noticed, look, I like to have a good night's sleep. I think people underestimate the power of sleep. People underestimate it. Like, you got to get those 7 to 8 hours. It really does make a difference. I've been using the Sleep Number bed probably for like maybe a little over 10 years, but at least 10 years. And here at the show, I went by their booth. They're showing the 360 innovative smart beds with Sleep IQ technology with sensors that measure over 7 billion biometric data points every night. So they measure things like heart rate, breathing rate, and so much more. The bed automatically adjusts as you sleep, which is great. It's going to give you consistent comfort. And what they've been showing here at the show is deeper personalized insights based off of your own health conditions. So things like what time you eat and how much exercise you do, that's going to start to give you deeper insight on the changes you need to make to better your health, which is always a good thing. And home security is big here, Valder. So if you want to protect and watch over your home, Ooma has announced their newest smart security camera, the Ooma Smart Cam. It's an intelligent camera that comes with advanced features, things like facial recognition, which is going to give you fewer false alarms. It even works indoors and outdoors, even records during internet and power outages too. And it has a full suite of security sensors that can fit your doors, your windows, water sensors, even a garage door sensor too. And you can stay connected at any time, anywhere from the mobile app that they have. And then two other great ideas that I saw on the floor. One is this camera. This is from Canon. Canon has released their new camera system, the EOS R. This is great for advanced amateurs and professional photographers who really want to step up and capture higher image and video quality, but they want to do it in a more compact, lightweight option than DSLR cameras. Some of the features on this are incredible, like the 30.3 megapixel full frame CMOS sensor. That means the image is going to be empowering. It captures 4K video, great low light images, and photographers will also like that they can use their existing EF lenses with one of three mount adapters. They'll really like that. And then last but not least, I have your favorite addition to your kitchen here, Valder. This won the Best of Innovation Award at CES. This is the Sensate faucet with Kohler Connect. It's your voice-controlled kitchen that works with your preferred voice assistant device. You use your voice to turn the water on and off, and you can even dispense the right measured amount of water for any recipe you have. And the Kohler Connect app monitors your water usage and will also alert you for any unusual usage. And one of my other favorite features, beyond using my voice to control my kitchen faucet, is that I don't even have to touch it. It has touchless operation just by waving your hand under it to turn it on or off. So lots of cool
things.
That's
so exciting, Mario.
Right? I knew you would like that one. I knew you would like
that. You've been at the CES for several opportunities for over the years.
It's true.
What is the biggest change that you're seeing in technology?
That's a really great question, because it's really not a technology thing. The biggest change, I think, is the mindset. I think the biggest change is, like, how are we going to use the technology? You can have a bunch of companies. We've got 4,500 exhibitors here. That doesn't mean you're going to buy all these products. So the issue really comes down to, what do you need to make your life better? What's going to give you more convenience? What's going to make you feel safer? What's going to give you more opportunity? What's going to help your kids learn something better? Like, you have to think about all these different ways that you can use technology. So I think the biggest thing is probably, if you had to pick a category, I'd probably say health. And I'd probably say home. Smart home and smart health are probably the two largest categories that I've seen grow. There's obviously new categories like virtual reality and augmented reality and artificial intelligence. That stuff is still, I mean, it's growing, but it's still new. I would say the biggest areas for me so far have been health and probably home.
I'm going to take your cue, because I've got some products in the work, and you're telling me that I'm on the right track, Mario.
Oh, that's good to hear. I love that. See, that's what I'm saying. Like, understand what the market's looking for and develop your thing.
Mario Armstrong, as I always say, you're the smartest tech guy, and you're one of the most successful tech guys. Mario is an Emmy award-winning host. Also, Mario, where could they go online if they can't make it to the CES? Where can they go online?
Oh, a couple places. Great question. So we're covering a lot of stuff. I'm going to be showing a rollable, flexible LG television, a 65-inch screen that you can actually roll up. So all of this stuff, you can follow me at bestofces.com, or you can follow me on Instagram at Mario Armstrong. Those are probably the two places to see everything I got going on. And I have a new podcast out. I don't know if you know about this, but Wake Up and Level Up is the new podcast. So go to wakeupandlevelup.com if you want to get your 5-minute daily dose of motivation to start your day right.
I'm headed over there now, and you guys follow me. You say you'll follow me anywhere. Let's go and see what he's doing. Mario Armstrong, thank you. Enjoy CES. Be our eyes and our ears, and I look forward to talking to you.
I look forward to talking to you, too. And today is a big, special day. I'm so pumped for you. So continue doing what you've been doing and continue to give back to the community in a big way on your special day.
Mario Armstrong, can I play that again? I love that.
Yeah, put it in. You can send it. You can send cash. You can send money now through mobile phone. So if you just want to send that to me through an app, I'll take it.
No problem. Thank you, Mario Armstrong.
Okay, take
care. All the best.
All right, bye-bye.